This S&P is filled with a bunch of peaceful farmers. If it was any regular S&P. No, this S&P is filled with some of Minecraft's deadliest players, and my goal is to become the deadliest player, the most stacked player, but most importantly, the most feared. But before we can start getting any gear, anything, we need a base of operations. So we are going to spend some time getting villagers and getting a base. And now that I am maxed, now all I need is hearts. To become the deadliest player, I need hearts. And I will stop at nothing to get them. This is S Moment. He is the deadliest player on the Austerts S&P, and he just came out of nowhere and jumped us. But we can kill him. Please.
I'm coming. I don't have a chest.
Guys, we might actually be fine. With hearing Just Fries pulling up to the fight, we were beginning to doubt if we could beat S Moment or not.
Guys, please help. Guys, I'm...
And if you guys are enjoying the video, it would mean the world to me if you could leave a like and subscribe. Helps me out a ton, and it is completely free. We were rapidly losing supplies, armor durability. It was a 3v2, and we were losing. We couldn't lose. I couldn't lose. running. We knew we were going to win this, and they knew it too. And with them running from that fight, we decided after we had spent almost a stack of gaps collectively, we needed some more gaps. So we decided to go into the caves and or into the nether and just start mining. We just decided to mine and mine and mine for a ton of gaps.
This is where dreams are born.
And with looting that cave, we came back and, you know, we were drained on pearls, XP bottles, and all that. So I decided to get some more, and then after I do that, then I would like to go back to base, fortune this gold, smelt it up, and get a ton of gaps to restock my gap supply because I only have 10. That's a problem. If I get into another fight, then I'm definitely gonna have no heals. So I'm gonna go back to base and smelt up this gold and get a ton more gaps. So we work our way back to base. We go back to base, we get our inventory set up. We go to spawn, me and Mateo go to spawn, and there is Fluxy and Tete. So we decide to, we decide to jump them. Hopefully we can get a W here. I think we can, because me and Mateo are pretty good, and I think we can take the W here.
run, you cannot die on me.
Oh, three hearts again. I keep eating low. Surviving, but I feel like we were winning the fight until I do something that I actually never thought that I would do.
Just trade?
No!
I was trying to start a replay mod recording and I accidentally pressed disconnect, which means I automatically got killed because there is an anti-logout mod in the server that makes it so if you disconnect while you are in combat, you are automatically killed. So I died, greatly hindering the chance that we win this. But I respawned back at my base, so that means if I can get all of my gear back quick enough, which I had max gear in my ender chest, if I can get it back quick enough, we can still win this fight.
You actually just died. Yeah, I don't have a lot of pearls either.
Me, I have four. I could pearl and get up to you guys.
Let's do this.
Alright.
One last time.
Frick. Can you bow it? Can you bow that boat?
There we go. We got the W. We killed the people who had almost killed us. They had killed me because I accidentally combat lodged trying to start a replay mod recording. But we did it. We had won the fight. So after that fight, we went through our loot. Actually, we did find a woodland mansion. We looted that. We got like a totem or two. Not a lot. But we got our gear, we got our loot, but it is the end of this episode, so make sure to come back and watch next episode, because next episode, I have something very, very special planned, so make sure you don't miss it. And if you did enjoy this video, make sure you just leave a like and subscribe, helps me out a ton, and it is completely free. Alright, bye bye guys.